All right, Jim Sturgess was great in 21 and so many other fantastic movies. Jim, tell me that you like baseball better than cricket.
I like neither of those sports.
Really?
I mean, I don't understand either of those sports, even cricket. I mean, all I know about cricket is it goes on for days.
What is your sport of choice?
Football.
Soccer.
Right. Yeah. And tennis. I like tennis.
Who do you support on the football side?
And football, it would be probably Arsenal. I live in North London.
They're I was there this summer.
Yeah.
Great stadium.
Did Frank control Arsenal's success or lack thereof in keeping with this theme?
I'm sure he did. I have no idea.
It always happens. All right, Gerard Butler, your co-star here, and I don't know if you heard about this. He had a motorcycle thing. Are you in contact with him hourly?
No, I had no idea. Why?
He might be banged up for the premiere. He's okay. He's fine.
Okay.
But he apparently had a little motorcycle dust up.
When? Yesterday?
Over the weekend, yeah.
Over the weekend?
Yeah.
I should give him a call.
Right.
Probably send him a text.
We should text him live on the show.
Yeah.
All right, Geostorm. What is happening? The world is attacking us.
Yeah, the world is in a pretty dire state. I mean, it's kind of set in the near distant future where, you know, things like global warming are something that is, you know, unmanageable. So a science which is geoengineering, which is a real science, which is basically a thing that's helping manipulate and kind of control the weather, is on such a giant kind of scale. That this is what you see in the movie, and the science of the geostorm technology turned into a giant, massive storm.
Basically. Okay, and as we're looking at stuff like that, it's always fun in the theater, and it's so big and it's so exciting. When you're doing it, are you like ducking as a fleet of tennis balls pass by you or something?
With this one, actually, there's kind of two movies happening at the same time. So Gerard Butler, who plays my brother, he's up in space, and then my character sort of down on the ground trying to save the world from the ground up, you know. So my stuff really felt like shooting a regular movie. I was in the White House and I was on the streets and at home and in, you know, those kind of environments. So it wasn't until I saw the film I was like, oh, this is like a giant movie. Because it didn't feel like that when I was filming it.
And then when you saw it in its totality, what did you think?
I thought it was amazing, yeah. It's one of those old school amazing kind of all out movies that just kind of weaves together just great action sequences. There's good sort of character developments and character relationships. It's funny, it's heartbreaking, it's scary. It's all of those great things that you want in a movie.
Well said. Let's take a look. Here's Geostorm.
I know how much your job means to you.
I took an oath, Max. We have rules.
Technically, you're not supposed to be sleeping together either.
Dana.
You're asking me to commit a crime. You're soliciting a Secret Service agent to break into the White House server and illegally obtain files. And you thought I would say yes.
Yeah, I still think you're gonna say yes.
Why?
Because I'm the one who's asking you. You know, and if I'm asking you, well, then it must be important. And you know that it's bigger than you and me.
You and I.
Shut up.
Nice. We're enjoying that clip, and during the break, Frank is explaining how he is in charge of Arsenal. okay, you've got this new thing with BBC and Hulu, Hard Sun. What's
Hard Sun? Yeah. God, these are big questions for such early, You know, it's a hard thing to explain. It's basically about the end of the world. It's about two detectives who come across some information that the government withholding that the world is going to end in 5 years' time.
All right, between Geostorm and Hard Sun,
another cheery,
have you
another
become a bit of a pessimist?
You're saving the world.
I'm a little
here.
Concerned about the state of the planet. Yes.
Have you built one of those underground bunkers?
Yeah.
You've had a terrific run. You're based in London. Have you ever been tempted to move here?
Not really, no. I mean, is it when you're working, you're kind of moving all over the place. So, you know, home is an important place to kind of come back to. And, you know, London is where my family and all my friends are. So I just kind of gravitate towards that each time.
And when you spend time here, what do you think?
I love coming here. No, I do. I love coming to America. I love coming to LA. You have good weather here.
I know.
Yeah.
We escape the rain and we come to Los Angeles.
Geostorm will open later this week, October 20th. Jim, good to see you as always.
You too.
Thank you, Jim.
Good to see you.
You bet.
Thank you, guys.